Jack Devon come running on back, whistling loud and merry. He prayed the words around him rang, and he charmed the heart of a lady. Charmed the heart of a lady. How old are you, my pretty little miss? How old are you, my honey? She answered him with a loving smile. I'll be 16 come Sunday. Said I'll be 16 come Sunday. Go with me, my pretty little miss. Come and go with me, my honey. I'll take you where the grass grows green. You never will want for money. Said you never will want for money.
Facilities for that.
What the hell?
hell kind of facilities you need for a deaf person? Look, just stop being a prick and bring me my chocolate muffin and some French toast for my girlie here.
The deaf guy?
Oh, he's not deaf.
Oh, sorry. What do you want?
Is that the way you always serve people here?
Look, I could serve you or I could walk away.
What soft drinks do you have? Optimistic?
Look, it's not my fault my bitch girlfriend made me get a job. We only have Coke.
Diet?
Sorry.
Fine. I'll take it.
Right, back in a moment.
And I hope the muffin is better than the service!
Shut up!
Diet?
What?
Yeah, diet. Why did you order diet? You're not fat.
I like the taste of diet. Is that okay?
I suppose. Now, this script, it's our final draft, right?
Well, it was.
What? I'm not gonna change it!
But
the canoe scene. Cut, print.
What?
What? You must be deaf after all. I said cut it.
It's the most important scene.
Why?
It's where most of the emotion in the film is present.
Yeah, but nothing actually happens, does it?
No.
Yeah, and where am I gonna find a canoe anyway?
I don't know, and I don't care, do I? That's your job as a producer.
Look, Jack, my writer friend.
It's the trademark shot.
Yeah, but it's just a shot of a canoe on a river!
It's symbolic! Of the characters and their journey through life.
Yeah, look, symbolism is my job. You write the words to the movie.
It's called Closed Gates. Closed Gates!
Canoe scene, we agreed to cut it, right?
Fine. Do what you like with it. Had it with you.
Hey! Get back here! Ah, my muffin, thank you.
Fine. Do the canoe scene.
Hey, screw you, man!
Hey, what about your cup? You're still paying, right?
Get back here! I need that money for the canoe! You're deaf, not blind! Jesus!
If you think that a kiss is on the lips, come on, you got it all wrong, man. And if you think that our dance was all in the hips, oh well, then do the twist. If you think holding hands is all in the fingers, grab hold of the soul where the memory lingers, and make sure to never do it. I'll tell everyone in the world what he was thinking about the girl. Yeah, what he's thinking about the girl. Oh, a lot of people get confused and abused real easy when it comes to love. They stop putting on a shoe and walking out and singing, boy, I think I had enough. Just because she makes a big rumpus, she don't mean to be mean or hurt you on purpose, boy. Take a tip and do yourself a little service. Take a mountain, turn it into a mole. Just by playing a different role.
How the hell she could be so cold? So now you have denying the truth, and it's hidden in the wisdom in the back of your tooth. You need to spit it out in a telephone booth while you call everyone that you know and ask them, where do you think she goes?